Wow, an idyllic place to start a walk, Jack. Absolutely stunning. Hill walks to the left. So, I think we come back that way. Oh, so we're heading from the south. Yeah. Baby. So up the road, up the hill, I think. Yes, to the right, and then we're almost through the trees. It's a strip off time, I think.
Then,
I'm coming.
Let's get
your
sticks.
Oh, yeah. Funny if I got to the top. Thank you, sweetie.
Ooh, wet, wet, wet. Ooh.
It's about to fun, honey. Yeah. Can't beat a bit of wet bracken around your chops. Always tempting to have a pair of secateurs in your bag though, isn't it? You could just snip it and open it up a bit for people. Is that the sugar loaf over there? Over there. Still a flat top, isn't it? And I guess Abergavenny's down that way, so it probably is.
Yes.
Actually, this is a lovely path here. We've actually gained quite a bit of height since the Priory, haven't we? These moss-coloured rocks are so beautiful, aren't they?
Oh, gorgeous.
Intrepid explorer hacks his way through. Careful here, the path just falls away. Certain death, Jack. It's the pathway you like. what's nice actually about this path, it's taking you up at a steady pace.
Yeah, it is.
But you're slowly going up. But
it's not what we used to, usually it's straight up.
Straight up. We have, haven't we?
Yeah.
Again. It'll be nice when we get through this, I think. It sort of looks like it's coming to an end up there, doesn't it? How often have we thought that and you get to the end and then it goes on for another mile? Beautiful black coat. It's a long climb though, isn't it? Did I say it looked like it was coming to an end? As it stretches into the blue yonder. Oh God, I'm so thirsty. Thank you. Oh, that's such nectar, isn't it? I went, oh, because I thought, wouldn't it be lovely to splash that water from that brook on your face? And then you think, well, what's in the water? There's some sheep just up, up the top of the hill having a wee in it. Well, we're getting near the top, I think. Hour and a half ago. Well, we've been getting near the top ever since we left the car. Not a bad life, eh? At the moment for him. Right, I think we go left here, but I think we're going to just look at the view. There's something special. Look at that.
Fabulous. Woo, on top of the world.
How amazing is that?
Stunning.
Try not to look at that, honey. Point it in another direction, please. It was like a phantom, wasn't it? Just pumping it out.
Super.
So I'm trying to think what we're looking out on. We don't normally look over this way, do we? So it's the road up to Hereford then?
Yes.
I mean, look at that view behind me. Superb. This is so glorious. Yeah, I'm hungry. What have we got for lunch today, Jack? Anything else in there?
No, just the traditional.
Pure deliciousness. Sounds good. I can't do what you do. Any fancy here?
Yeah.
I suppose we've got a nice view. Yeah, let's do it, shall we? Oh. Are you troubled about that? He's just getting back up again. Fresh. There's a great view coming up here. Black Hill in all its glory.
Oh, la la.
That's quite a steep climb up to the top of Black Hill, though, isn't it? It's a few years since we've done it, though. See this horse, is a beautiful grey one. They've already got somewhere to be.
Beautiful.
They're gorgeous, aren't they? Thank you. Very good, like that.
I wonder if these horses step here for the ridge
line. Well, they probably do, don't they? They're quite hardy, aren't they? We do plenty of winter walks, don't we, in different places, and the horses are still there. It's a video.
It's a video. Come on. A step here, darling.
Oh, that thing that goes down?
Yeah. So many horses.
So much poo. Is it poo or was it chocolate raisins or Maltesers? I don't know. Only one way to find out. Perfect weather today, isn't it? Yeah, I don't think that's a path to the left, is it? I don't know, let me just look at the map. They're straight on. Oh.
It might be that one.
I think you might be right, actually. It does suggest it. Yes. You've got to watch where you're putting your feet, haven't you? Quite a steep part here, isn't it? Poles, eh?
Yeah,
it looks, looks good on film, really, doesn't
it?
Yeah. I can't imagine doing this without poles now, can you? Do you feel like you've got two extra legs? Yeah. Yeah. My back of my bag caught me. The fence. So, right to LLANTHONY. Have a little look around. Very special, isn't it? It's funny, there's no coffee shop now. Perhaps they obviously don't do that any longer. Perhaps they just don't get the people. You think that a lot of people would be here, but perhaps they don't. Ladies and gentlemen, I give you LLANTHONY Priory. I thank you. And cut.